The law for the promotion of personal autonomy of persons with disabilities, approved in Costa Rica in 2016, provides the right to a personal assistant. This is requested through the Public Agency for the Disabled. And in 2022, there were more than 200 people receiving this service.